Patagonia, the tip of the world. Perhaps one of the most extreme examples of the awe-inspiring beauty that can be found on this earth. And though seemingly invincible and stronger than the millennia that have shaped it, this towering example of stern serenity is under threat. Humans are but a mere blink of an eye in the vast life of our home planet. And yet, we have been bestowed a great power. A power that was granted by the very Earth which we now threaten. We rose above all other species in our capacity to create, to love, and to destroy. Our species now sits on the precipice, a stark choice whose ramifications will echo through the coming millennia. The generations of humans that now inhabit the Earth can steer our civilization into an unparalleled age of stewardship, preservation, and a reverence for our beautiful, vibrant planet. We also have the unimaginable power to destroy all that which has given us life. And as if life wasn't enough, our planet has also graced us with the inspiring peaks and valleys of a beautiful planet, which we now take for granted. Life on Earth, as far as most of us know, is the only life in a lonely galaxy. Compared to all other planets that we know of, ours is a world of beauty beyond compare. Being that our planet has given us life, unimaginable power, and more resources than we should ever need, the least we can give it in return is our love, stewardship, and care. Preservation, however, will only last if it starts with you and I. So let this be the moment when we reverse the direction of easy destruction, when we cast out the desire for instant gratification, when instead we rise up to protect our verdant globe from its greatest threat ever, ourselves. Let us rise to this challenge like the tallest peaks on our planet. For though we may be the cause of so much of our Earth's destruction, it is up to us to help our planet heal. Our Earth, though endlessly strong and powerful, is fragile. Its fragility sits in our hands. The power has been bestowed upon us. And without action, it may be too late. We may never be able to reverse the damage that we have done. But it would go against all that humanity has built and stood for to not at least try. And though it may seem bleak, there has never been a greater time to be alive. There has never been more capacity in one human being to change the world around us for better or for worse. But when we unite to save the planet from those who would destroy it, there we may find an unimaginable power, if only we choose to be stewards. For each day we make decisions that impact our planet and the world around us. Every day we are given the chance to preserve this beautiful world that has given us everything. And though we may have caused so much of the destruction, the ability to turn the tide starts with us. That is why it is imperative to preserve our home. So go. Go away. Go find a place on this planet and admire it. Look at your surroundings. See the wild animals on the horizon, the river that flows at your feet, the bird that flies by your side, the sunset that warms your soul, the starry sky above you, and make your decision. It's in your hands. Our planet cries out for you. Go. So start today. Our journey begins now at Patagonia, the tip of the world.